my friends. It's been a while since I posted some new flutes. And I wanted to show you four new ones I'm working on, and I have a bunch in the works as well. But still adjusting to a house without a sunroom to work in. So the first flute is a new scale for me. It's kind of like a major scale, but it has a pygmy feel to it. And it matches pretty well with one of the pygmy scales that the RAV company offers. And this is it. It's a pocket flute. And this is what it sounds like. Next is another new scale. This one actually has a top on it. It's a turquoise top. This is a modified major scale, so it has a half step for the last note, and you can overblow. And this is what it sounds like. So it has kind of a Middle Eastern feel with a major feel as well built into it. Scale. And this one is one that I don't think I did a demo on before. This is a bass Japanese knotweed flute, and this is in the harmonic minor scale, so it's kind of has a Vivaldi Renaissance feel to it. And this one was really fun to play, and it's coated in a natural resin that I made up. And this is what this one sounds like. Bass flute. And finally is another one that I thought I had posted an audio clip for, but I haven't. This is a walking stick flute, and it has a little dome at the top, so a little crystal glass dome. And this is in the pentatonic scale. Thank you. This one's kind of fun because you can bring it on hikes or, you know, wherever you're traveling, and you have a flute with you and you don't have to worry about it breaking because it's a very, very solid piece of bamboo. If you enjoyed these and you're interested in a custom flute or one of these flutes, you can check out my Rewild Your Soul Etsy shop in the link below, or by typing in Rewild Your Soul on Etsy or on Google as well. Hope everyone's doing well, and I'll talk to you soon.